Ask our dolphins whales. Yes, indeed they are. And our porpoises whales. Yes, they are indeed. They are toothed whales. They have teeth in their mouth, and of course we know very well the killer whale, Orcinus orca, and the pilot whales, which are known for stranding themselves. And of course a great diversity of dolphins and porpoises found in all the oceans of the world. The most familiar dolphin we have here is called an Atlantic white-sided dolphin, and we do encounter them fairly frequently, although we never know when or where we will, just like everything else in the ocean. Yesterday we had an uncommon species around here. It used to be called the saddleback dolphin. And they've changed the name now to common dolphin, Delphinius delphinius.